Next question, 20. Using fact that sine a plus b is equals to sine a cos b plus cos a sine b and the differentiate and obtain the sum formula for cosine. What we have given? Sine a plus b is given, sine a plus b, sine a cos b plus cos a sine b. Now, on differentiating above with respect to x, taking b as constant, so sin ka derivative cos a plus b and here b is constant, so derivative a is dA by dx right hand side. Cos b is as it is sin a ka cos b, a ka dA by dx. Then this sin b as it is cos a ka minus of sin a ka dA by dx. Now if we take dA by dx in right side common, then cos b cos a minus sin b sin a into dA by dx, this dA by dx will be cancelled out. So cos a plus b is equals to cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. Pause the video and not out. Next question number 21. Does there exist a function which is continuous everywhere but not differentiable at exactly 2 points? Justify your answer. So let us take one example. Let fx is absolute x minus 1 plus absolute x minus 2. First of all, we will define this function. If x is less than 1, then this modulus x minus 1 will be negative and this will be also negative, because x ki value agar less than 1 hai, then it will be also less than 0 and this will be also less than 0. So minus of absolute jaise hatayenge, minus of x minus 1 minus of x minus 2, isko solve karenge to minus 2x plus 3 when x is less than 1. This is the first step. Now if x is greater than 1 and less than 2, then absolute x ka maan agar 1 se bada hai, so this will be absolute positive and this will be negative, so minus x plus 2. So minus x plus x will be cancelled out, minus 1 plus 2, it will be 1. So x less than equals to 2, greater than 1. And finally, if x is greater than 2, then this will be also positive after removing absolute, and this will be positive. So x 2x minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. So 2x minus 3, this will be the given function. Now, agar mujhe iska pehla derivative nikalna hai, to minus 2x plus 3, minus 2x ka minus 2 plus 3 ka 0 less than 1, 1 ka derivative 0 and 2x minus 3 ka 2 when x greater than 0. Now, first of all, this function is a linear function. We can say polynomial in linear, and every polynomial function is everywhere differentiable and everywhere continuous. But at the integral point, we have to check their continuity and differentiability. So this function will be continuous except x is integer, that is at 1 and 2. So let first we check the continuity at x is equals to 1. So first we will find the left hand limit and then right hand limit at x is equals to 1. So left hand limit of this function at 1 will be, we will choose the function left limit ke liye, which is less than x, where x is less than 1. So limit extends to 1 minus minus 2x plus 3. X ki value agar 1 substitute karenge, to minus 2 plus 3 will be 1. And similarly, right hand limit at x tends to 1 plus fx is limit x tends to 1. At the jab x ka man 1 se bada hai, to constant function hai, to iski limit yehi hogi. So at the point 1, left hand limit and right hand limit both are equal, so function is continuous. Similarly, at x is equals to 2, f2 is 1. Now left hand limit at 2 will be, that is 1. And right hand limit will be 2x minus 3, so 2 into 2, 4 minus 3, that will be also 1. So at x is equals to 2, left hand limit is also 1 and right limit is also 1. So at x is equals to 2, left hand limit equals to r right hand limit. So at x is equals to, function is continuous. Now we will discuss the differentiability at x is equals to 1 and 2. Pause the video and go down. Now in question number 21, we will check the derivability at x is equals to 1 and 2. So let first 1 f dash 1 will be limit h tends to 0, f of 1 plus h minus f of 1 upon h. So limit h tends to 0, f 1 plus h will be less than 0, minus of 2 into 1 plus h plus 3 minus 1 upon h, because function was minus 2x plus 3. So x will be replaced h 1 plus h. So finally solving, it will be minus 2. Similarly, rf dash 1 will be limit h tends to 0, f of 1 plus h minus f of 1 upon h, and at f 1 plus h is 1 and f 1 is also 1, so 1 minus 1 upon h, that will be equals to 0. So lf dash 1 is not equals to rf dash 1, so f is not derivable at x is equals to 1. Similarly, we will check at x is equals to 2, so lf dash 2 will be limit h tends to 0, f of 2 plus h minus f of 2 upon h, f2 is 1 and f of 2 plus h in the right hand side to 0, that is 1, so 1 minus 1 upon h, that will be 0. Similarly, rf dash 2 will be limit h tends to 0, f of 2 plus h minus f2 upon h, here f2 plus h is twice x plus 3, so x will be replaced by 2 plus h, so finally it will be equals to 2 on solving. So lf dash 2 not equals to rf dash 2, so f is not derivable at x is equals to 2. So finally function is not derivable at x is equals to 1 and 2. Please pause the video and not. Yes, the next question is 22. One determinant is given. First row fx, gx, hx. Second row lmn constant. And third row abc are also constant. And we have to find the derivative. Whenever the determinant of order 3 by 3 is given, then to find the derivative, we will keep any two row as it is, and we will find the derivative of third row. Let us suppose first and second as it is, derivative of third, plus first and third as it is, second derivative, then second and third as it is, and first derivative. This type we can find the derivative. But if we keep second and third as it is and find the derivative first row, then fx f dash x, gx g dash x, hx is h dash x. Now second time, whenever any row second and third will be taken as it is, then constant ke respect derivative will be 0, and if any one row or column of a determinant is 0, then its numerical value will be 0. So second and third ko humne as it is rakha, first ke respect derivative, then main kya karunga, फर्स्ट एंड थर्ड एज इट इज सेकेंड के रेस्पेक्ट डेरिवेटिव करूंगा तब भी जीरो, और मैं थर्ड के रेस्पेक्ट डेरिवेटिव करूंगा तब भी जीरो, दैट्स व्हाई प्लस जीरो प्लस जीरो, दैट्स वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज वाई इज इक्वल टू ई की पावर ए कॉस इनवर्स एक्स, एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड इट्स डेरिवेटिव इन टर्म ऑफ सेकेंड ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव. सो डायरेक्टली डी वाई बाई डी एक्स विल बी ई की पावर x, e की पावर x का e की पावर x इंटू a cos इनवर्स x में a एज इट इज cos इनवर्स x का माइनस 1 अपॉन अंडर रूट 1 माइनस x स्क्वायर, सो माइनस a अंडर रूट 1 माइनस x स्क्वायर. नाउ e रेस्ट टू द पावर a cos इनवर्स x को मैं अगेन y सब्स्टिट्यूट कर दूंगा, सो न्यूमरेटर माइनस ऑफ ए वाई अपॉन अंडर रूट 1 माइनस x स्क्वायर. नाउ डीवाई बाई डी एक्स को मैं वाई वन लिख सकता हूँ, क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे अंडर रूट वन माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर इन टू वाई वन इज इक्वल टू माइनस ए वाई. नाउ राइट हैंड साइड में इसको फर्स्ट टर्म इसको सेकेंड टर्म लेके यूजिंग प्रोडक्ट रूल इसका डेरीवेटिव निकाल सकते हैं. तो फर्स्ट इंटू सेकेंड का डेरीवेटिव दैट इज वाई वन का वाई टू प्लस सेकेंड वाई वन एज इट इज फर्स्ट का डेरीवेटिव रूट एक्स का वन अपॉन टू रूट एक्स और एंटायर वन का जीरो एक्स स्क्वायर का माइनस टू एक्स, टू से टू कैंसिल आउट हो जाएगा. सो बाय टेकिंग एलसीएम दिस अंडर रूट वन माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर इससे मल्टीप्लाई होगा, तो वन माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू वाई टू, यहाँ टू से टू कैंसिल हो रहा माइनस एक्स इंटू वाई वन, एंड राइट हैंड साइड में वाई का वाई वन, सो दिस इज द डेरिवेटिव. सो होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, प्लीज लाइक इट, शेयर इट एंड सब्सक्राइब इट. थैंक यू.